one artist who's completely different from what is happening in our film industry, because I think he has become popular, his music is popular, he is popular totally based on his own strength. Difference is, he is standing on his own music. It's not for a film or anything. So that's what I really love.
I think he came and sang a jingle for us, you know, a couple of months ago, and it turned out very nice. We had a great, it was great fun, a good connect with him. So that's a reason, another reason to be here.
Well, Papon is one of the most unique voices there is, in the country in a way. He's got a very different kind of style, you know, whether it's folky, but yet with Indian classical roots and a very good understanding of modern music, he's done stuff with medieval pundits and all, which has been very, very modern.
He always reminds me of Lord Krishna, and he's naughty like Krishna.
I'm really proud of him. I'm looking forward to see what's going to unveil tonight, and I'm glad to be on stage with him and, you know, launching it with him.
I have loved Papon. His talent is amazing. From day one, from when I heard him, he does a great job, and I'm so happy that, you know, Savan is such an amazing company, big company supporting artists like this. You know, they do, all of these guys do so much for us. So yeah, respect to Savan.
I love it. I think it's old school. It's very cool. We've not released an album as Agni for 10 years now, and we were thinking that we're going to do this next year, and we're still not very sure. And I'm so glad Papon just went ahead and did it. Honestly, he's one of the few singers who's been known more for his non-film singing, and then of course he's become very big in films as well, which is great.
I don't know, but yeah, thank you, Gaurav. A big one for Gaurav and Savan, please, for making this party so beautiful. Because pehle ek zamana hota tha, kone mein ghar mein saja ke sun ke kaise CD rakhte the, wo romance chala gaya. You don't even know where it's playing from now. Either se baj rahe, tera baj rahe, meera baj rahe. In this digital space, I have friends like Atul Churamani and people who have been guiding me, Mandar, all of you. So found a digital boy who didn't have too many rules and regulations.
I didn't know that many years later at Savan, I will have the opportunity of converting this love for his music into a very, very strong partnership. And here we are today, launching his album as part of Savan's Artist in Residence.
It's a fantastic moment. The story now. How are you feeling?
Till now, I was like, who's coming, who's not coming,
calling, guest list, happening or not, koi aayega, nahi aayega. So now, I'll feel in a while, I haven't felt yet.
Good, but what is the ideology behind the story now? Is it your story? Has it got something to do with your life?
Obviously, I do my stories, I don't know someone else's. Thank you. Thank you, Oni, for doing the graphics. Thank you, One Digital, for helping us go digital, you know, everything.
A lot of you know this living legend I'm going to introduce. Thanks to her, forget tonight, Papon would not have existed. She's still in our hearts and she's still one of the biggest musical gurus ever. So we'd like to invite her onto stage, Papon's guru and creator, Mrs. Archana Maha.
बहुत खुश हूँ आज आप लोग को देखकर आप लोग आए हो पापन को आशीर्वाद देने को मेरे लिए बहुत बड़ा है ये
बहुत प्राउड फील किया मैं आज ऐसा करके पापन को प्यार दीजिए आशीर्वाद दीजिए यही चाहती हूँ मैं
थैंक यू आंटी प्लीज वेलकम बैक ऑन द स्टेज द वन एंड ओनली द इनविटेबल शुभा मुद्गल
Well, you know, when I first heard Papon many, many years ago, I always knew he would be a star. Because in his voice, in his beautiful voice, there is that inexplicable something that Hindustani musicians call taseer. That ability to move people, to speak to people's hearts. And so I always knew that we had a star in Papon. But there's another gift of his that I'd really like to mention right now, and that is his extreme rootedness, his being anchored in this beautiful country of ours with its wonderful traditional music. I think this is a gift that I really love about you, Papon. So thank you. And I wish you many, many years of making music, loving music, learning more music, and creating many more fans. And you know, you can't forget your senior citizen fans like me. So I'll be there cheering always. Thank you so much. Thank you.
I'd like to invite onto stage Mr. Gurpreet Singh, co-founder and COO One Digital.
Hey guys, I think even before One Digital Entertainment, we have been working with Papon more as his die-hard fans than probably as a company who's probably tried to play a small role in the story now. And give out entire support to the independent music industry, and I think Sawan's AIF program is one of the most impactful platforms right now in the independent space. And yeah, thank you Papon, thank you Sawan. Let's bring in Papon's birthday and celebrate the story now.
Sukan has been responsible for the looks of films like Dave D and all of that, so he wanted to finally maybe do some video stuff and direction, and so I was lucky to get this opportunity. And yeah,
lucky both ways. Like,
amazing. That's Papon for you. One of the most beautiful, talented and loving person I've met.
I'll just sing few lines of my last song of the EP.
Jag na paunga main.